Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about a dropshipping boost tool, AliExpress Dropshipping Center. With AliExpress Dropshipping Center, even if you don't necessarily do your dropshipping business from AliExpress, many things will still become much more easy, such as finding new products, understanding the trend, finding reliable suppliers, analyzing the product data, etc. If you don't know how to take advantage of it yet, today's video will help you a lot. I'm Bella from CJ Dropshipping. In this new channel, we will update this kind of useful dropshipping information on a weekly basis. So if you'd like to grow your dropshipping business with us, don't forget to subscribe our channel and turn on the notification bell. Enough introduction, let's get started. If you don't have an AliExpress account yet, you can sign up for one first, which is free and very easy. Just need to fill in some information. If you have an account already, log in first. You will find the account section on the right side of the landing page. Click here and it will bring you to this My AliExpress page. And here's something that I feel like need to be mentioned. Technically speaking, you can find the entrance of Dropshipping Center right here. But if you've never used AliExpress or Dropshipping Center before, there's gonna be an extra step for you to launch this function. Google AliExpress Dropshipping Center, opt in the address. You will see an agreement like this. Just scroll down and click agree with all the terms. So when you log in AliExpress again, you will see the entrance right here. On the dashboard, there are find products to sell and products analysis. Let's now explore these two tools. First, find products to sell. There are three features on find products to sell. Number one, hot selling. As the name implies, this feature allows you to find trending products in AliExpress. You can search for items by typing their names. If you're not sure about what to sell, you can browse the list and find the ideal product. It is a good way to discover your dropshipping niche. Here also has the product category. You can filter the results by price, shipping places, shipping methods, delivery time. Let's try it out. Say we want some products shipped from China to the United States. Delivery time, less than 10 days. Price range from $5 to $40. By the way, I set this limitation like this is because this is almost the most common situation lots of dropshippers will run into. And now click OK. Now you will see products that fit all the standards you set listed below here. Number two, search by image. If you find a specific product that you want to sell, but have no idea what the name of it should be or how to describe, you can just upload the image and search, which can save you a lot of time. You can also use this feature whenever you see something cool in your competitor's store and want to find out how much you could get that item for your own store. Number three, sponsored products. In this section, you can see sponsored products from the AliExpress suppliers, which is not very useful if your dropshipping resource does not include AliExpress, so I'm not going to spend too much time on this feature. The second, product analysis. This is the second tool that you can find on the AliExpress Dropshipping Center. There are two ways to use it. First, you can see the Analyze button on the right section of Find Products to Sell page, or you can also click straight on the Product Analysis tab in your dashboard. So how can this tool help? I'll demonstrate with an URL I prepared beforehand. Now put this URL in the box and click Analyze. This graph here shows the sale volume over a period of time, ranging between 0 and 100. We'll be able to tell how popular the product is and make a database decision before we go for it. Additionally, you should make sure to check the sale volume data from more than one supplier. It's very common for many different suppliers to be selling the same product. Thus, to have an accurate view of particular product's popularity, you need to compare the data from multiple suppliers. In this page, you can also check the supplier's logistic reliability. In other words, you can see whether the products will be delivered on time or not. No matter how great the product is, if products cannot be shipped and delivered on time, you may lose some customers who may further ruin your store image by leaving negative reviews. So it is important to check here to see if this supplier is trustworthy. Okay, that's all for today's tips on AliExpress Dropshipping Center. AliExpress Dropshipping Center is really a good tool for product research and hunting. It can be very powerful when you take full advantage of it. Make it a habit to check every product before starting to sell. It only takes a few seconds, but it can make a huge difference in your business. If this video helped you, please hit the likes. If you still have questions about how to use it, feel free to leave your questions in the comment below. Your likes and comments will be really encouraging to us. Any questions about CJ Dropshipping, please tweet them with the hashtag AskCJDropshippingAnything. Thank you guys for watching and see you guys in the next video.